I know that Liverpool is a big club, so I knew that this could be something big. For me, Liverpool is one of the greatest clubs in the world, and I'm very excited that I can take part of this history. I think everybody dreams to play in a stadium full of passionate supporters. I'll do anything I can to please the fans. I hope that we can achieve great things together.
Straight from the bench and straight on the score sheet. And Origi passes a stranded goalkeeper. Origi! And Divock Origi's done it again. Always scores against Everton. Well, Pickford's lost it. Unbelievable!
It was very symbolic for me and it meant a lot for the city as well.
Barcelona 3-0 up. Can Jurgen's men rise against every obstacle?
I felt it that day. I felt like something special is going on.
Still Henderson and in by Divock Origi. Liverpool 3-0.
I saw Trent kick the ball.
Corner taken quickly, Origi!
It was like pure emotion. Finals, a very different game. I knew that something was coming.
Oh, here comes to Divock Origi! He's won the European Cup for Liverpool!
I was looking into like some people's eyes in the crowd. It was just a special, special moment.
He is a Liverpool legend.